We're in the middle of a crisis caused by this pandemic that is a public health crisis. We're looking at over 220 million Americans who just in the last several months died.
We are in the midst of a public health epidemic that has taken the lives of over 220 million Americans in just the last several months.